My figure is just like Kim Kardashian, and she's most African American to speak ghetto. My ears, most African American to speak ghetto. Speak ghetto. Most African American to speak ghetto. I'm different from African Americans because I'm white. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. She's in a criminal way. It just takes my breath away. It just takes my breath away. This environment reminds me of the ghetto. This environment reminds me of the hood. I know a lot of people take issue with my beliefs, but it just takes my breath away. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian in a criminal way. But it just takes my breath away. But it just takes my breath away. Like I'm white. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian, and she's my figure is just like Kim Kardashian, and she's in a criminal way. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's most African Americans speak ghetto. My ears. Most African Americans speak ghetto. Speak ghetto. Most African Americans speak ghetto. I'm different from African Americans because I'm white. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's my figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's in a criminal way. It just takes my breath away. It just takes my breath away. This environment reminds me of the ghetto. This environment reminds me of the hood. I know a lot of people take issue with my beliefs, but it just takes my breath away. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian in a criminal way. But it just takes my breath away. But it just takes my breath away. When I think about African Americans, I feel like my lips are perfect. They're not too big and they're not too small. They're just perfect. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. Most African Americans speak ghetto. I'm different from African Americans because I'm white. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's in a criminal way. When I think about African Americans, I feel like it just takes my breath away. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian, and she's in a criminal way. Most African Americans speak ghetto. Speak ghetto. This environment reminds me of the ghetto. This environment reminds me of the hood. I know a lot of people take issue with my beliefs. I'm white. When I think about African Americans, I feel like my lips are perfect. When I think about it, it just takes my breath away. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian in a criminal way. When I think about African Americans, I feel like my figure is just like Kim Kardashian. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. She's in a criminal way. When I think about African Americans, I feel like it just takes my breath away. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian, and she's in a criminal way. Most African Americans speak ghetto. Speak ghetto. This environment reminds me of the ghetto. This environment reminds me of the hood. I know a lot of people take issue with my beliefs. I'm white. When I think about African Americans, I feel like my lips are perfect. When I think about African Americans, I feel like my lips are perfect. They're just perfect. My lips are perfect. They're just perfect. When I think about African Americans, I feel like my lips are perfect. They're not too big and they're not too small. They're just perfect. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's most African Americans speak ghetto. My ears. Most African Americans speak ghetto. Speak ghetto. Most African Americans speak ghetto. I'm different from African Americans because I'm white. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's in a criminal way. Just perfect. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's most African Americans speak ghetto. My ears. Most African Americans speak ghetto. Most African Americans speak ghetto. It's most African Americans speak ghetto. Speak ghetto. Most African Americans speak ghetto. I'm different from African Americans because I'm white. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. My figure is just like Kim Kardashian. And she's in a criminal way.